I lost my job at the beginning of the pandemic. I had to skip rent, skip utilities, and skip meals. Donate now to the Student Emergency Fund so students like me don't have to skip school too.